by Lee Dixon.
Oh, man.
We have a foot rivals match coming up for you. It's Albion against the Royals.
Yeah, thank you, Derek.
Love no, it has.
Can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal.
Can he put like 1-0 right there? Right here. Mush, yeah, man.
The opening goal of the game, then.
For the visitors. Number 9.
Alright.
James Rodriguez. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Salah.
Oh, man. What a thinking. What a thinking, lads.
Well, here's the replay, and this is the type of penalty you dream of. The keeper goes early, and you just slot it into the empty side, and off you go to celebrate with your mates. Easy stuff.
And he's broken free. Rashford!
Yeah.
Still able to do a bit of damage.
There you go.
Keeps going.
And,
Rashford. And taking it away.
Oh, man.
Marcus Rashford. Wonderfully weighted pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
Good
visualization and execution.
That one's hard.
Nelson Semedo. Jorginho. Can he give them the lead? Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Rashford.
Oh, I got lucky with the Maguire tackle.
It's a promising one.
Really did.
Now with Jorginho. And he read it
well.
Promising looking ball. And a significant block
following
that cross.
And
firing it into the area.
What a save. Ah, to be very lead up with him, it is really.
Ah,
that's a great one.
First save he makes, absolutely brilliant. Promising sequence. And he favours the inside route. Jorginho! Well, flinging himself up the ball.
Right, Jack Madison.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Counter attacking, very much an option. To take the lead.
Oh, what a goal! Is he gonna quit, boys? We might have our first quit of the day. He can't quit, can he? Come on, boys. Let it hurt us. We made it hard work. But we are free to go. Wait, look.
Possession, Adama. There's a slide roll pass. And the goalkeeper
no.
Expertly anticipated the through ball. Donny van de Beek. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Can't get in then.
Jorginho. And there to intervene.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Hold up. Come on.
Over it comes.
That went.
Fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition.
That ain't a great thing.
Finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there. He's in some
Come on.
So much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Van de Beek. Now with Jorginho.
Oh, man.
Flag raised for offside. Van Dijk. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. Opportunity it is. Now the attack.
No, that's young man.
Given away. Aubameyang. Rashford!
Oh, no.
And then he's got for Albion to add to the lead with this set piece. And
here comes
the corner. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. He's
the game
for himself. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Matip.
Hot home. 3-2 up. Get in there. Remember, like and subscribe. Right, on to the second half.
So underway in the second half. Let's see whether or not the Royals can turn this game around. And he read it well, intercepting it. Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Adama.
Players
waiting at the far post.
No way.
Very decisive goalkeeping. Anthony Martial. And Albion have it once again.
No.
Rodriguez.
Well done, boys.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And there to intervene.
Oh, man.
Martial. This could square the game.
Oh.
Oh, it's a big chance. It really is. He's in the right position, but then he just fluffs his lines.
Adama. He has time to play it over.
Yes. Okay.
And you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defense apart. They can't cope with him.
Hopefully, game over.
Now can they counter clinically?
Oh, man.
All in all, a broken counter-attack. Son, promising-looking attack. And a very good challenge. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Can he make it count?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
The goals keep coming.
Like
no stopping them today.
Really,
so the game continues, and Albion really beginning to run away with this.
Come on.
Donny van de Beek. Anthony Martial. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Oh.
Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. And he might be through here. Well, he'll be out.
Ran into an offside position.
Well, following on from the previous incident, he sees yellow now. James Rodriguez. Cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? And attempting the through ball. And the alarm bells are ringing. To seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop it today.
Yeah, in that way.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. On the move again.
This looks
good.
No, it is 7.
Really being this is attacking football at its finest.
Oh, wow. The hell is that? Look where we are.
Martial. And he's made headway.
And he's
But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Man.
Conte, could be a chance to break here.
No one.
And there to intervene.
Oh, that would have been the one.
Anthony Martial.
Not even I can lose this.
Pointing pass. That's a very impressive piece of defending.
When?
N'Golo Conte. Ten minutes left for play in this match. And fed forwards. Plattered away.
Come on. No, bad enough. They've got two.
And now the delivery. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, they couldn't keep it.
I told you when it got out. Instead of that. Martial.
He's in here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Has a go. And rattling the post.
Yeah, let him know that's good.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek. It was a great effort.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
Come on.
Let's go to the comment,
what are we going to do like
Son's ball into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. He's just got to continue his run.
Oh, okay. Why did you quit at the last second? Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Alright, this will be the penultimate. No, this will be the final game of tonight's game. And I'll be back, if not tomorrow, I'll be back Wednesday. Make sure you check out my YouTube channel, Skillsonwheels, where you see highlights of the majority of my streams, not all of them, and I admit they are a bit behind. But once I get my laptop, I'm hoping for maybe not uploading daily, but maybe every other day I can upload.